So, hello everybody. Welcome to my stream, and let's see what day 20 brings. Today I almost overslept, so there would almost be no stream today. So I'm glad I got up in the end. So let's see. Particle swarm. Okay, which particle is the closest zero? So so particle will be position. Velocity. And acceleration. Let's do it like this. Now to parse it, so we split by new lines and parse line. Drop the first two. No, let's split by this. Then drop the P, V, and A. And then parse vectors. And parse vector will be so I hope there's drop right. Right, it is. Okay, so this should get us covered. Watch 20. String does not expose drop. Drop left, right. Particle V3 right. It would be better if I could write. Okay, so oops. Tests. So it'll be like this and Particle 0. So do they have? They don't. This is just wrong test. They don't have spaces in between. So so what? Let's simulate we'll need distance, so it will be like this. In the long term, so what I am thinking about, like, do I need to Sorry. Like, do I need to find the formulas for them? Or do I just, simulate them long enough? So let's see. After let's see. Let's try to calculate some of these and see whether there's any, formula. So increase x velocity by x acceleration. Oh, sorry. I will be yawning today, all day. So, position after this is 4, 4. 3, 1. And here it's -2, -4, -6, -8. So, what I just did is me just a second, I need to do something about the cat. So I'm back. The cat just wanted to, I don't know, massacre the Christmas lights. Ugh. So 0 is 2 vx, 1 is 2 minus 1 vx, 2 is 1, 2 minus 1 minus 1, and so on. So we should be able to find so it is it is like this, and PX will be harder, but maybe we can get by just with the V, because if we do it for a high enough number, it will just dominate the P, I think. So, okay, so stay here. So I need to find one for which velocity at time. So it's plus, so there are some libraries. Let's look at it. Vector free. Yeah, so let's just use it. Oops, it's not vector, it's just vec. distance, so we don't need to do the plus. There is add, and scale. So I wonder whether the floats will hurt me, but I hope not. So distance tuple. So let's see, let's fix the errors. Okay, let me just get the cat again. Okay, he took off. So particle, right. Okay, we are done here. So, so in long term, up. So now we have just the velocities, and we have to find absolute value, right? So we can probably see, maybe integer. So three, four, four. Okay, that worked. Hooray! And Remove any particles that collide. How many particles are left after all collisions are resolved? So I'm not sure whether we can do any of this on our own. I think we'll just have to simulate. Yeah, we'll just simulate. Input particle and we return number of particles left. Else, do something and return new particles. So let's just do it like this so that we don't have to write so much. So, where was I? Here. P where velocity is velocity at time one PVPA no one particle. And at the same time, position so new position is at P position new velocity. So let's just do it like this. PVPA okay, so that's new particles. Now let's do frequencies. I'm not sure I had it somewhere, so maybe this. Right, that's what I need. So frequencies just gives me like dictionary from element to how many times it is there. So dictionary. Okay, list vector free. Okay, so now value is greater than 1. So there's none. Collision frequencies now. Keys. I hope there's keys. Right, there is. So collision frequencies list map from tuple. And now, positions. It is new particles list filter list member PP collision positions. This should be right. Simulate for time minus one. Non-collided particles. So I'm not sure how fast it is. Maybe I should use a bit less of time. So, let's just see how fast or slow it is. Okay, so let's use like 2000 and see. Thousand. Four oh four. Okay, let's see. That's the right answer. Awesome. Rank 265. That's great. So, yeah, today was very nice. I'm glad I managed to get the like the close formula, and that I didn't have to, simulate for the first part, because I guess it could have taken a lot more time. So let's just clean up. I think I'd like to have the values. What's it called? Qualified. So front tuple is right, and now add and scale. Okay, so this is done. We can commit and I can go back to sleep. So, see everybody, and yeah, see you tomorrow.